श्रीमात्रे नमः। ॐ ऐं ह्रीं श्रीं ऐं क्लीं सौं क्लीं ऐं ॐ नमो भगवती त्रिपुरादेवी मम वशाम कुरु कुरु स्वाहा। नमस्कार, আজকের এই ভিডিওটা আপনাদের, আজকের এই অনুষ্ঠানে আপনাদের স্বাগত জানাচ্ছি। দ্য ইম্পর্টেন্স অফ শক্তি, এই সেগমেন্টে আমরা তিনটে মূলত এপিসোড করব, যেখানে প্রত্যেকটি মাসের, মানে আগামী 3 মাসের অর্থাৎ আগস্ট, সেপ্টেম্বর এবার অক্টোবর দুর্গাপুজোর স্পেশাল হিসেবে তিনটে মাসের তিনটে অমাবস্যার দিনকে, এক আজকের দিন পরাশক্তি শ্রীমাতা ললিতাকে স্মরণ করব, পরের মাসে আমরা দেবী কালীকে, এবং তার অক্টোবর মাসে আমরা শ্রী দুর্গাকে, শ্রী মা দুর্গাকে আমরা স্মরণ করব। কথার মধ্যে দিয়ে আমরা শক্তির ইম্পর্টেন্স অফ শক্তিটা জানব, হোয়াট ইজ দ্য নিড ফর শক্তি, অ্যান্ড আমরা জানব যে দ্য থ্রি ফর্মস অফ শক্তি, দেবী শক্তির অন্যতম তিনটে ফর্ম আমরা জানব। আমরা বিভিন্ন অবতার জানি, যেমন দেবী ষোড়শী, দেবী কালী, দেবী তারা ইত্যাদি। তো আজকে আমরা জানব 10 মহাবিদ্যার অন্যতম বিদ্যা দেবী ললিতা বা দেবী ষোড়শী, ত্রিপুরা সুন্দরী, ইজ অলসো নোন অ্যাজ গডেস ষোড়শী অর দি ললিতা, ইজ এ হিন্দু গডেস অ্যান্ড and is an aspect of Parvati, mainly the form of the Shaktism, the form of Shakti, and she is one of form of the 10 Mahavidya. She is glorified in many Shakta texts with Lalita Sahasranama. We know Devi Lalita is enthroned with her right foot upon the Sri Chakra. She is surrounded by the gods Brahma, Vishnu, Rudra, Sarashiva, Kartikeya, Ganesh, Lakshmi and Saraswati. The main, that picture is of Devi Shodashi. Devi Lalita, Mata Lalita is like this. According to Srikula tradition in Shaktism, Tripura Sundari is the foremost of the Mahavidyas and the highest respect of the Adi Parashakti or Devi Parvati. The Tripura Upanishad places her as the ultimate Shakti, energy power of the universe. She is described as the supreme consciousness living from above the Brahma, Vishnu, Rudra and Ishwara. She is Parashakti, Mata Lalita. She is one of the oldest Devi and she has no form. She is only the universe. She is all. Brahmand she is. Inside her, the whole Brahmand is lying. The works every day we do, all controlled by her only. Tripura Sundari is said to sitting on Sadashiva's lap in the Mahakameswara form, the Lord of Desire. She is also the primary goddess associated with the Shakta Tantric known as Sri Vidya. In the Tantric formation, Devi Shodashi, one form is there. She is worshipped in that form, Devi Shodashi. The Sanskrit word Tripura is the combination of two Sanskrit words. Tri means three or triads, and the Pura means the city or the citadel, but also understood as referring to the three cities built of gold, silver and iron in the sky, earth, air and earth by Maya for the Asuras and burnt by Shiva, referring to the legends of the three cities destroyed by Shiva. However, Tripura is also mean शिव शक्तिर और द शिवा शक्ति, वाइल द सुंदरी इज मीन्स द मोस्ट ब्यूटिफुल ओमेन ओमेन। अनदर मीनिंग ऑफ त्रिपुरा इज थ्री स्टेट्स ऑफ कॉन्सियसनेस। देयर फॉर त्रिपुरा सुंदरी लिटरली मीन्स सी हु इज ब्यूटिफुल इन द थ्री स्टेट्स ऑफ कॉन्सियसनेस। माता ललिता श्री त्रिपुरा सुंदरी देवीज टेम्पल इज लोकेटेड इन द डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ उदयपुर इन त्रिपुरा, एंड सी इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड त्रिपुरा बिकॉज सी इज आइडेंटिकल विद द ट्राइंगल और त्रिकोणा दैट सिम्बलाइज द योनि एंड दैट फॉर्म्स हर चक्रा। सी इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड त्रिपुरा बिकॉज हर मंत्र हैज थ्री क्लस्टर्स ऑफ सिलेबल्स। हर त्रिपुरा इज आइडेंटिफाइड विद द अल्फाबेट फ्रॉम विच ऑल साउंड स्प्रेड एंड वर्ड्स प्रोसीड एंड इज ऑफन अंडरस्टूड टू ऑक्यूपाई द प्रिमोर्डियल प्लेस इन तांत्रिक कॉस्मोलॉजी। तांत्रिक कॉस्मोलॉजी सी इज थ्री फोल्ड फॉर द मोर बिकॉज सी एक्सप्रेसेस हरसेल्फ इन ब्रह्मा विष्णु शिव इन हर रोल्स एज क्रिएटर मेंटेनर एंड डिस्ट्रॉयर ऑफ द यूनिवर्स। सी इज थ्री फोल्ड ऑल्सो बिकॉज सी इज रिप्रेजेंट द सब्जेक्ट इंस्ट्रूमेंट एंड द ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ ऑल थिंग्स। Here again, she is identified with reality expressed in terms of speech, which involves a speaker, what is said, and objects to the words referred. Tripura Sundari is also known as by the name Sodasi, who is the 16th of the form of the means of the. अब दी देवी शक्ति और दी काली शक्ति। ललिता माता ललिता देवी कामेश्वरी देवी श्री विद्या देवी राज राजेश्वरी। दी षोडशी तंत्र रेफर्स टू षोडशी एज द ब्यूटी ऑफ थ्री सिटीज एंड और दी त्रिपुरा सुंदरी। एंड वी नो वेल by the story of Bhandasura Bhandasura is was one of the means dangerous asur after the Mahishasur Sombhanishumbha Chandamunda Ravana and all. He was very clever. So, to protect himself, first of all, what he did, he followed all the rules and regulation that to be followed by an ideal man, means that waking in right time, the way of eating, the way of sleeping, the way of sitting, all the things according to the Vedas, he performed to keep himself safe. Also, he installed the idol of Sri Ganesha, the Vignaharta Sri Ganesha, to avoid all forms of vignas in his life, all form of vignas. And after that, and he has taken boons from the devas also. So he was almost a powerful asur and has taken all the Brahmanda in his control. Then the devas prayed to Mata Lalita in the form of, first of all, they did the prayer and the call for Devi Mata Lalita to kill Bhandasura. When she started for the war with Bhandasura, she was accompanied by the powers called Anima, Mahima, Brahmani, Kumari, Kaumari, Vaishnavi, Varahi, Maheshwari, Chamundi, Rudrani, Nitya Devas, Devatas, Avarna Devatas, who occupied the chakra. Shampatkari, while Shampatkari was the captain of the elephant regiment, Aswadhara was the captain of the cavalry. The army was commanded by Dhandini, riding on the chariot called the Giri Chakra, assisted by Manthrini, riding on the chariot called Gaya Chakra. Jwalamalini protected the army by creating a fire ring around it. Tripura Sundari or Devi Mata Lalita rode in the center of the chariot of the chakra. Nitya destroyed a large chunk of Bhandasura's army. Bala killed the sons of Bhandasura, and Manthrini and Dhandini killed the brothers of Bhandasura, Vishangana and Vishkura. When the Asuras created a blockade for the marching army, Devi Lalita created Ganesh with the help of Kameswara to remove the blockade. And because Ganesh is the form of Vignaharta, then Bhandasura created the most dangerous and the most dangerous Asuras who have once came in the history and have been killed by many forms of Lord Vishnu and Devi Shakti. Mainly the Lord all the avatars of Lord Vishnu, Sri Hari Narayana. First he invoked Hiranyaksha, then Hiranyakashipu, then the Asuric form of Bali, who have surrendered in front of Lord Vishnu, and that Asuric Pravritti he has invoked. Then Ravana and all his brothers, Chand, Munda, Mahishasur and all. Devi Tripura Sundari or Devi Lalita, Ma Lalita, killed all his army using the Pasupatastra and killed Bhandasura with the Kameswara Astra. The gods then praised her. She then recreated Manmathana for the good of the world. This story is contained in the first 84 names of the first 34 slokas of Lalita Sahasranamas. Altogether, it contains 1000 names. This is also called Rahasya Nama Sahasra, the 1000 secret names. Reading it, meditating on the meaning of the names, would lead to the fulfillment of all the wishes of the devotees. Let us wind up this program by remembering Mata Lalita and by again reading out the mantra of Sri Mata Lalita Tripura Sundari. Om Sri Matre Namaha. Om Aim Rim Srim Oim Klim Som Klim Aim Om Namo Bhagavati Tripura Devi Mama Vashama Kuru Kuru Swaha. My pranam to all the forms of Shakti. My pranam to Devi Lalita. Next day on this topic, the Shakti, the different forms of Shakti, means under this topic, the importance of Shakti, we will again discuss one form of Devi Kali. Today we will end this program with Purna Mantra. Om Purnamada Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vashishpatet Harihi Om Tat Sat. Namaskar. Dhanyavad.